got. I'll leave it as that. Wait for the stream to come back on Twitch real quick, as you know, we dashed. But yeah, that was bullshit, dude. I don't know what was going on right there at the end. That was crazy.
I don't know what you mean. Arc did it was fucking. It was quicker than that. It was a higher round, though.
Oh, dude, he was taking forever. Maybe. I wonder if it's like you have to kill a certain amount of zombies or something around him.
Oh, but he was taking damage, heavy damage from that Margua.
Dude, he was taking a shit ton of damage from that Margua. If I can upload this real quick, while we're waiting for it to load back up.
Damn, that sucks.
What's your gum cycle? You know where your max or alchem is?
Yeah, I should have an alchem next. I've been holding on to the same alchem for like 40 rounds. I haven't even used one yet. Probably going to TwitchCon next year too. That's gonna be sweet.
Nobody at TwitchCon wants to see you there, dude.
Seriously, you hate more than any person alive.
He's going for Noah J, man. Come on, leave him alone.
I gotta get big so that way I can hate on these big time people too and be, you know, like be noticeable of being hated. So I gotta start
small. Right now, you're not gonna get big. That's not gonna happen.
I haven't sold my soul to Treyarch, is that what you're saying? I got chops to do it.
Well, it's not even nice that. Right, you haven't really sold out at all. Great job.
Get here. Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this shadow man. I had many dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain.
There's the second location still, yeah. I just gotta get the wheel for it.
Should be the end of the round. I love how that zombie gets stuck in that spot on Kano.
Dude, I love how shitty the spots are to pick stuff up. The action spots. These things are awful on this map.
It sucks that there's only one table to build shit on too. That's kind of fucking.
Well, I didn't even get the looks.
I got two looks, but I couldn't get it open.
Yeah, same thing happened there.
Like, right when I hit the door, I ran out.
The upgraded arties don't really do what I thought, as long as I thought they would.
Yeah, but you gotta admit, one shot of the upgraded pocket turret, you have your DP4s ready. And, you know, everyone suspects that they're gonna nerf that.
Oh, they will.
In the back of the mob.
Okay. I'll head back.
You want to do a ritual at save a zombie or something?
Yeah, definitely do a ritual. Head back too. I don't want to spend 1600 to open up that door for this.
We must secure more ammunition. Though that's pretty obvious. Not sure I need to state it.
Come on now, where the hell are my drops?
You know,
I sometimes feel guilty about that. There should only be one zombie left.
Then I remember, it wasn't really me. Your son will become legend. Honestly, this shadow really does like to show off.
Oh, there's way more than one zombie left. They'll come like right at the end of the round. That's usually what happens to me when I go for the high round.
That's what it looks like. I've gotten a double points this round so far.
That sucks.
The rampage will now begin.
Oh, there's my man.
Challenge completed.
Oh wait, what was your challenge? Not to hit anybody?
Yep, not to shoot. Yeah. Yeah. Wanna go to Shang?
Yeah, I was just activating this before we were here. I didn't have to come back and activate it later.
Seriously? A double max, man. I get the max round. Fuck.
Okay, how much does this door cost? Not to do this out. Hold on. Wait.
Hold on, let me see if I can get a shopping.
Okay.
Got it.
Oh, hell yeah. Alright, let's do it.
Alright, zombie, come with me. I need a fucking shield.
You can check to see if that crystal's there, man.
I'll check. You just open up as much stuff as you can. I'll look for the parts.
Yep.
Get yourself some. Oh, we can't really get perks at the moment. If you can jump over to Velith and open the rest of that up, try to do that.
The time for warnings is over, mein Hellspawn.
Got my shield.
I'd really prefer not to linger around here, unless it's absolutely necessary.
Find out where this shit is now.
What are you looking for?
The part in Brook.
Okay.
The skull.
Despite how deep they are, my pockets are really beginning to run out of room.
You still feel that?
I think I had the zombie.
Yeah, I don't have it, so it despawned on me while I was doing the anti-grav.
It's either in Brook or it's in the bottom of Mop the Dead.
Skull? Ah, damn it.
The skull,
The skull's always in the blue. I'll come and show you the blue spot. And then
The wheelchair and,
there's two wheelchairs, and then the thing by Speed Cola.
Oh, yeah. Downstairs.
Yeah, it's down here.
Let's just
down
try
here,
not
honestly.
To think about all the terrible things that went on here.
Yeah? It's either there.
It's not pleasant.
Shield parts usually here.
Hey, do these fuelies count as headshots, do you know?
I don't know. They count as kills, though.
That's what I noticed they count as kills, so I wondered if they counted towards headshots or not. Because I was trying to get headshots off of these guys. Uh-oh.
So, that huge fucking monster that's flying about overhead.
I'm gonna head back to DE, because I got that last one over there to do so.
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Alright, well, I'll wait for you with DE. I'll go and spawn in the civil protector. I mean, not spawn him in the building. You die yet, Aethys? You got really quiet.
No, man, I'm just letting you guys talk and listening to you.
Cool. We'll let you know if we actually discover something.
Die.
I'd be surprised
it's
if the keepers are truly willing
map.
To help us. They haven't always been particularly fond of me.
Nitric-5's been activated.
Alright, I'll try to make my way back to DE.
I haven't killed anything yet, so I'm pretty sure you've got them all. Just let throw it out there. I have one.
I killed, like, five.
I have two now.
Hey Jay, will using the keeper, will that make me glitch faster?
Yes. Literally, it happened to me, my friend. We were hunting the fucking Easter egg shit. Used it three times. And I got blue screen. I don't understand that.
Destroy their bodies! That's probably what happened to us just barely, dude. We had to keep it so long that it just. Game couldn't handle it.
We can use that fucking civil protector in Shadows of Evil anytime.
Yeah, but his texture was really simple. He just looked like the robot dude from multiplayer.
There is a keeper, like its torso is out of the stage.
I had a what's it called? A fury get glitched underneath the stage the other night. Like I could hear him, but I couldn't see him.
What the fuck is up with the zombie staying still on the stage in Kino?
Yeah, oh, that, like, in the middle of that spot, too? Yeah, I noticed that. I used it to my advantage, actually. When I was trying to save a zombie for the end of the round, I'd get one stuck in that.
Oh, this was nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
The graves or no?
I did shoot the graves already, so we just gotta get the protector and get a feel
in.
The
heat of the explosion. Ideally from a distance that's a
well, I don't really
result
want aftertaste. I was hoping to hurt gun, but...
Did you build the keeper or no?
I did build it, yeah. So just gotta get 5k to activate it. That's so I was just gonna do the wolf. I started the wolf and I started the Viking helmet, so if you could just do those till we head
to the
point.
Then I'll go to Ruct. No, I'll go to Origins. Go to Origins
okay.
First.
End of the round.
Is that banging the nailing of boards? Or are our
ooh, Panzer,
ready?
Really?
I love that it's three shots with the fucking thunder gun. Kill that thing.
Yeah, for how long though? I don't think it's always two shots, is it?
One up to 115, bro.
Yeah, no, but he's saying how long until Treyarch nerfs
that.
Oh,
yeah, patches it, yeah.
Although, we had a meeting the other day for ZR, and the CEO made a good point. The Treyarch's just trying to make this a social game and making it easy as possible for 12-year-olds to fucking get over round 20.
Oh, definitely, dude. They don't... if you don't think that yet, then you just should probably just stop playing this game, because...
What's fucking worse is, that... Infinite Warfare zombie, where you can buy a max ammo.
I'm thinking tutorial mode for Infinite Warfare, yeah, it's gonna be great.
Double points!
But at the same time, they're trying to make it easier, but at the same time, it's not, because it's... I mean, to get the Apothicon helmet, you're going till at least round 30-ish, you know? And you have to actually be decently good to run around with Marguaz and all that shit inside the Apothicon.
Double points!
Alright, done with that one.
The DE one is done. I'm in Kino right now.
Yeah. Gotta make my way all the way to the rock. So you might have zombies spawning on me.
Works for me.
Got my perk though.
I haven't gotten it yet. Pretty sure it's the last one on my cycle. Zombies move so slow on round 4. What is this?
Obviously, you know, we stopped taking submissions.
My window's open.
People were complaining about it, that a lot of people are complaining that we're not taking Round Robin. They say because Treyarch made it a part of the game, that Zombie Records should automatically count it as a legit part of the game.
I don't know. I personally don't think it should count.
I don't know, but I kind of, I'm looking forward to Game of O'Neill's 250.
Yeah, the only person that will be able to really help him out here is Thirsty, because Thirsty's got like 14,000 liquids.
See, that's why I don't think it should count, because you have to have, you have to have spent a shit ton of money to get all those ground robins.
Did Gamer O'Neill tell fucking London Project about that glitch, man? Because London Project, he got like 170 plus fucking perkaholics, man.
Yeah, he did. Actually, I don't think it was specifically London. I'm pretty sure it was Thursday.
I'm just looking out there, you guys. Streaming right now.
Fuck.
Oh, it doesn't matter. It's patched.
come too far to be damned.
Yeah, it is bad.
That's true.
Plus, it didn't say what it was.
Yeah, true. Just don't want to get it. Dude, damn it. Poke is my last one.
Why the fuck are these random people send me invites?
Is it from you? Is it from you, one of your communities, probably?
No, I left all those communities.
That's not what it said when I sent you a game invite a little while ago. It showed all your gaming communities. You were still in three of them.
Yeah, I'm in two friends' communities.
And you're still in the Rekkers one as well.
Get the fuck out of here. Oh, yeah. Zombie Rekkers, David?
Yeah.
I don't think there's anyone bad in that.
In what?
Zombie Records
one.
Community.
It was started by Waffle. English guy.
I hate that fucking dude.
Yeah, he fucking left it. He started the community and then he fucking left it.
So, not
Waffle Waffle.
Which streamers do you not hate? That's my question.
Who, me?
Yeah.
This access that's none of your business. Equipment. I could identify the active ingredient. There's a few of them that I do like, but I don't like the YouTubers. They're all self-entitled.
That's the last one.
Yeah, they're all in it for them, dude. All right.
Are you talking about Frenzy? Frenzy's the one that started Zombie Records. Him and Bass.
Yeah, well, Frenzy, like, left it and then he came back. He started Zombie Legends.
Yeah, and you see how that worked out.
How did that work out?
Not good, because the site hasn't been updated since, like, Shadows of Evil. Because it's Dookie.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna activate him over the mob, and then go to the...
Mm-hmm. Probably get the Keeper helmet again, though, so he'd last longer.
Yeah, I'll test it just in case, because, I mean, if you get it on the first try, that'd be sweet.
Borrowed the summoning key from, are you? Ah, good.
So pissed off, I fucked that shit up. My time is so good right now.
Aw, buddy.
I think the last time I knew was that Steve was on 130.
Let's try for it.
That's the thing, like, if there's really no point in trying to go for those high rounds yet, because it doesn't mean anything, I guess, if you're just doing it for personal gain, there's nothing wrong with it, but...
Yeah, literally, I were Steve, that's what I would... my friend was like, why do you keep on going to 115 and quitting? Because I know I can't compete with, like, the other guys, and 115 actually means something to me, because they're fucking telling me 115.
Well, I think you stuck up a 935.
Never, bro. The fucking 200? I couldn't even dream to get this 100.
I don't have
well, this is the map to do it on. Anybody can do it on this map.
If it all doesn't reset.
I don't know. There's so much going on the map. It is quite possible that it's going to reset just like Origins at like 30 hours. But think, if you can make it to 130 in 8 hours...
Alright, he's gone.
There should be no problem with making it to 200 in less than 30. Might not make 250, but...
Alright, next round, Jay, unless you're gonna call him in too.
I'll do it. You can take him. I'm in the DE.
Alright,
I'm
in the MPD. We don't both need to be there, do we?
No, it wasn't. No, nah. I wasn't there when Ark got it. Also, yeah. Zombie.
Yeah.
Where did you try?
I tried from. Where am I at? I tried from Kino to Vuluk two or three times. And then right when I tried to do from Mob to Vuluk, he went out.
Try.
I did both of the Kino, I mean not the Kino, both of the Vuluk jumps.
Outside the fucking map scared the shit out of me.
Yeah, that's what he did to me the first on that last game we just played before he decided to do the ritual. He popped outside the map, then he came back in, and then he did the ritual. So I don't know if that's part of it. That's what he did last time.
I haven't gotten a Margla in like 20 rounds.
Are you upset about that?
Yeah. That's like a free drop, bro. As inconsistent as my drops have been in these rounds.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the squad right now.
Yeah.
That's another thing kids make a mistake on. They use that flogger to kill a Margla. That should've given you a reset too.
Just to turn on the flogger, you mean? Yeah.
Because it's a nice way to deal with the Panzer. It can take off two of his heads. One shot.
You gotta do it for the Templar helmet, so it's worth it. Always. Everybody wants that Templar helmet. I don't know where it is. I don't know if he has to get kills. Like, there's so many variables going on right now. Last game, we didn't find it until he got a couple kills.
I'm gonna try Origins next, and I think he's gonna die out.
Like there's so many variables. You might have to pick up a specific keeper protective in a specific location. Like there's so many unknowns going on with this.
Next we gotta try Origins.
Yeah.
Getting spawn.
Origins to spawn.
And then Shangri-La.
Yeah, so just the spawn jumps pretty much next time. Are you ready to go then?
He's still here.
He's still here? Did you glitch him?
No. He usually goes outside the map on this glitch.
Well, not always, because... Like, Atheist, remember when you watched my stream and I glitched him, he just stayed for like an hour and a half, just chilled with me, killing everything?
You're gonna come into D?
Fucking up my game so that I couldn't look to anything, remember this?
I just think you're a shit zombie player, I don't know.
Yeah, you guys, I basically, the truth is, I'm going this way, the truth is, Atheist, I just had to, I was looking for anything I could to get higher within round 10, you caught me.
That sounds about right for you.
You know, I learned from all the YouTubers that if I don't have Coca-Cola, I need to do whatever I can to stay alive.
That does actually sound a lot like YouTube.
I think Jake glitched him. He's still here.
He really is, and I don't get this shit, man. Only way I know the glitch is pick up the keeper hat after you call him in. He's calling it in. Shangri-La. Right,
cool. I'm gonna stay here with the zombie. Oh, the zombie doesn't give a fuck about me. He's running towards you.
Yeah.
Even from over here at DE, he's running towards you.
Yeah, you have to come over here, man, to help protect next round.
Yeah, well, I'm staying with the zombie for as long as possible. That way he doesn't despawn. I'm just walking behind him.
Yeah, does anybody else find it odd that, like, Shangri-La has, like, nothing in this game? There's, like, nothing to do with it at all?
A lot of people say there's, like, weird lights during the fucking moth run.
Okay.
Fucking the bug run. That's chanting and shit.
Damn, dude, I wish I had another gun.
Serious?
Yeah, he wasn't chanting last time. He was just chilling.
Maybe my powers can enlighten you. Now I got the max ammo at 4.
Okay.
Aw, oh, shit, I jumped.
If you
go ahead and come back.
I'm on my way back.
Even if you
have. I'm on my way back.
It should be abundant.
Trying to hit square on him. Anywhere on
things me. Are seriously out of whack.
How long does he just drop? Does he stick to a chant until he drops?
Anyway.
Or do we have to pick up
the
chant?
Yeah, we have to debate with the old shadow man and his
apothecary
pals. And it's making it difficult to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Oh, dude, the zombies are jumping across the spawn and hitting it. Maybe it just felt like you didn't chant as long when you and Ark did it. Because you're on a higher bound.
He had the apartment server, man.
Yeah, that would explain a lot, too. I'm gonna have to buy that KRM off the wall over there.
That's what I did. Did you get your Burka?
Yeah, I got it. But I will do my damnedest to ensure every duel. These zombies alive for as long as possible.
Oh, fuck! He's dead. He's done.
Shit. Oh, he got it?
So
look at that, look at that.
With all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan? Yes,
Dixie. I think so, I'm not sure.
My plan is to live.
Well, there's one way to find out.
If we can do that,
you go to the excavation site, man.
Okay. I'm just holding square all the way around here, just in case.
Man, I'm all for some good killing, but you guys right. Make it.
Are you not coming?
Oh, shit.
You might have to put the piece down since you picked it up. Is he still here?
Sure. Yeah, he literally is.
Good lord, dude. I'm pretty sure you bitched him.
The fuck, man? I just had a shot glitch out. That was weird.
Like outside the map?
It hit the sign and then it's not sucking them into it.
Alright, I'll try it. Nothing for me. Try it.
Nothing.
Nothing? Okay, well let's go to not.
This one's on our side for sure.
Yeah, see if it's there or not.
Try that again. I double dare you. Weird.
Grab a shield too, man.
Am I shielded? No, I have a shield.
No, you don't.
I have a shield. I found this.
Fucking broken ass game, man.
Right here, dude. You passed it.
Yep.
I can't place it.
I can't either. What the
did
fuck?
Did we not pick it up? Fuck. Back to Shangri-La.
No, literally, I hit square and everything, and so did you.
Yep. Maybe it's just the fact that this asshole is still here because you glitched him out.
Okay, I had the lucky 5 grand, man. What the hell? I have the same helmet as you.
Oh shit. Is he still there? I can't tell.
Yeah, he's still here.
Go do the wall run in DE and fall off. That's how I got him to despawn when he glitched in on me.
You are filthy. Positive and filthy.
Give me my widow's wine, bitch.
What part of leave me alone was not clear? That didn't hurt. I'm almost completely numb.
Yeah, I definitely did not activate that. That's...
So he disappeared, but he came right fucking back.
Ah, did he really? That's not what I did when I was playing my solo game. I just did the wall gun and then fell and he despawned himself.
Teleporting. Nope, he's still here.
We must secure a method by which to playback this recording.
Oh, I got it. I picked it up.
I
got the notification.
Where the hell was it?
It was on the steps. I got the notification saying we need to find a device to get to play back this message.
Go to the excavation site.
Yeah. I don't know for sure where it was at, but I was on the steps when I got the notification, so I'm assuming I have it. Okay, I'm heading to the excavation site. Do you still have the bucket?
I don't know. Spawned on me yet.
Honestly, I don't know where the zombies are, so. I'll wait for you to get here before I place it.
Yeah, go ahead, man. You're streaming. The work?
I didn't place it yet. I was looking. It said the Civil Protector's still in. I mean, the Civil Protector's still in.
Three zombies.
One, let me place it. One, let me place it. We'll let you.
Nope.
Nothing. Okay, I'm gonna go back to Nox just in case. Just to double check it. Mm-hmm.
See? That means that it is a second one down there.
So we have to figure out how to get those that second audio tape.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Well, shit.
I wonder what Bob Roo is doing too right now.
I wonder, like, what has he tried? Did he try calling the Civil Protector into other locations too?
Yes.
The Civil Protector. I don't know why I always call it the Civil Protector.
Literally, the title of the stream was like, Rock Hunting or something like that. Because graves, and maybe shoot at the rocks, maybe.
Yeah. Alright, well, I don't know there is a second spot to put a recording, but we don't know if there's a recording that can go there. Alright, well, I will. About as much as we can do. I don't want to make this video super long if I'm gonna post it. So.
Just edit it.
Yeah, but that just takes so much time.
And what do you do with your life? Nothing.
I play zombies, dude. I don't have time to edit videos.
Nope. Hear me saying and calling you out that you don't do shit.
No, I probably just leave that in there. You know me.
I need
to make you feel good somehow, Atheist.
They're not gonna know it's me. I'm gonna edit it in like a banner up top flashing Atheist talking.
That's what I'll do. I'll edit that in, but I won't edit the video.
It probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the
fucking
table.
Dislikes to maybe
but in
that.
All fairness, Maxis was a
you guys.
I mean, you remember he was
actually just a little drone. Do you want to keep doing anything, Jay? Do you want to dash?
Dash boy.
Anyway, he's in the summoning.
Yeah, I'm going to dash now.
But if I know how we're going to...
Dashboarding now.